Where do you go? There you are. Let's go, Brother Egan. Woohoo! I can't jump.
Our bosun and Finna will be waiting. Come, their camp is not far.
They're right there.
Finn and Arbos made their camp in the old Fey ruins north of the village.
Isn't that them right there behind you? That looks like them right there.
Bye then.
What now? What is this? A little Egan has made a friend? I have a feeling this is going to be a problem.
Might be. Hey, wait a minute, you're not a Fey.
Obviously. Anyone who has ever glimpsed a Fey would know that. Unlike little Egan here, your head holds more than fantasies.
Hmm.
The Feylands are such fertile ground for games. The inhabitants are so oafish, you can fill your pockets with hardly any effort. Are you going to give us what's rightfully ours, or do we need to start a new game? My brother and I are always ready to play.
The veil is cursed. Oh, yes, I'll do that.
Cursed, is it? Look like you are well acquainted with misfortune. Keep the veil, then. There are other treasures to be had in the Feylands.
Oh, there are?
Make certain our paths do not cross again, or my brother will add his mark to your scars.
We'll see about that. Let's talk about you guys.
Before the war, we plundered Rothfear from within. We were so successful that the Warsworn had bounties on our heads. Not much, but enough to be proud of.
Mm-hmm.
Sadly, all good things must come to an end. With the arrival of so many wartime outlaws, we were forced to relocate here. It was for the best, if you ask me.
And what is this veil?
Legend states that the wearer of the veil will be granted strange abilities. Fey abilities. So, you can imagine why my brother and I might be curious.
Unfortunately, and why you have Brother Egan?
A charming boy, but simple. My brother and I do prefer them witless and eager. He would have done so much more for us if not for you.
Oh, glad to be of service.
Farewell!
I didn't know. How could I? Before I came to Gorhart, I'd never known anyone.
It's because you're an idiot. Now go back to your father.
So magical. You must think me a fool. And Father Dinwell. Come, let's return to the mission. I must ask forgiveness of so many.
Yes, you do. Alright, let's go. You know where it is. Oh, there's a treasure over there. Hold on, we're not going anywhere. I need the treasure. There's a treasure right here. Look at that. A crude iron, well, that's a junk. And that's a junk. Anyway, it's pretty cool. That's a cool ability. Hidden treasures. Never had known that was there. Alright, let's go. Oh, there's one straight ahead, too. Hold on, brother, calm down. Iron helmet. Doesn't do nothing. Let's go! Yoo-hoo! I love that. Stupid.
For the blood right.
For the fuck? Oh! Now you're so screwed, boys. Oh, man. Oh, holy crap. Do it. Do it. Do it. Stab him. Stab him. Stab him. Stab him. Ah! Oh. That is so cool. The Reckoning. Wow. I stabbed him with a spike that I just made out of magic. That's so cool. All right, let's go. Maybe I should have saved it for a boss. There's gonna be no boss around here. Oh, I see some treasure. And a chest. Wow. Erosive daggers. Oh, I'm gonna keep that. No. Anonymous journal? What's this? Cover book stained with blood. Pages have been ripped out. Oh, take it all. What's in here? An iron hammer. I already have one. Okay, ooh, more treasure. Look at all this treasure. Who's guarding this thing? Buggers! I am invincible! Very nice. Scarab salts. That brings luck. And 10 gold. Let's see what this is. A death's touch. What does that do? Fifteen 15% chance to steal 20 health per hit and 20 mana. That's cool. Very nice. Oop, wait a minute. Where's the hidden treasure? There it is. What the hell? Yaza's breath? Unique to the Phalanx, this colorful wild resistant, okay. Alright, take it all. Oh, look at that, it's a sleeping bear. Well, I don't want it to wake him up. How did he know I was there? Fuck. Screw you, bear! Oh. Oh. No chance, bear. No chance at all. Alright, that's enough fun. Let's go. What is this place? Oh, I'm gonna find that soon enough. Oh, we got something over here.
If I have to live for the rest of my life without him knowing, well then I'll deal with that. I think there's something to be said for it. I think it's noble. Yeah, I could tell someone, but that's just asking for praise. What makes it an act of kindness is that nobody knows, or at least that he doesn't know. I let him have the glory. No one has to know his arrow missed. He saved the town. He's a hero.
Who is... what? Alright, I'm confused on this whole stone talkers. Well, whatever. Let's go. I guess I got some embryos. Or whatever that is. Embers. Embers. Alright, let's go. Let's go talk to Father. Oh wait, there's a chest right here. I can loot it? Cool. An eel petal gives me lightning. I guess I'm gonna have to do some alchemy. I got a lot of stuff I can make. Greetings, who are you?
Nothing to see back here. Just a man working for his pay. We in Gorehart like to stay focused on our business. That way
I just robbed him. He didn't even know it. Well, who are you?
Gorehart is an Elmain settlement, so you won't find too many Alfar here. They tend to stay close to Rathia, their city on the coast.
Good for you. Okay. Who was saying greetings? Was it her? Oh, whatever. Let's go bring back Brother Egan to the Father. Finish this quest.
Let's get out of the forest.
We are out of the forest. Oh, there's something over here.
Yes? Great Mithadu. Egan has returned.
I was just trying to loot the well.
As for you, you have done as I asked, and we here at St. Ardwig's are forever grateful. Consider this meager reward a donation to your cause. It is just one, to be sure.
What did I get? Doesn't tell me what I got. I guess I'll have to figure out at the end. So what's going to happen to him?
It is only by the grace of Mithadu that Egan has been returned to us. Of course, you had a hand in that miracle as well. The authority works in many ways.
Sure. What about Sister Zelda? She don't like you.
Frustrating, that one. Stubborn to the spirit. She claims to know the will of Matharu better than those of us who have spent a lifetime studying scripture. If only she would be touched by the hand of reason.
I got a hand for her.
I have been with the mission since its founding. These boys are like my sons. I live my life as an example of Mitharu's wishes for our...
Yeah. Who cares? You got your mission, I got mine. What the hell? I was eluding this thing. What the hell's a tinderweed? Oh, fire. Damn, man. Look at all the stuff I can make. And nothing to make it with. Pick a lock? Just open it. There we go. Iron gauntlets. Shadow prism. On use creates a timed explosion that can attract the attention of surrounded... Oh. That would come in handy. That's going to junk. Cool. Alright. I think Avery's... Wherever that person is, we gotta look for is over here. Let's change the quest. Mm-hmm. She must be in this house. Okay, let's see. Nope, she's not in this house, but a lot of quests are. Let's see if they're worthwhile.
Please, make yourself at home. Mitharu's blessings are meant for all who are friends of the church.
Okay. Some kind of quest around here. I don't want to loot that. Oh, here we go. This locked bookshelf houses the collection of Brother Till, the late scripture master of St. Audwin's Perpetual Mission. From the looks of the titles on the remaining books, Till's literary interest tended toward the lewd and lascivious. You may retrieve all the missing volumes and return them to Till's collection for reward. Shit, that's if I find them. That's a fetching quest. I don't really want to do that right now. Let's see what else we got. What's in here? Talk to Brother Delf.
Oh, I didn't see you come in. I was reading this letter, and is there anything I... Can I...
Something wrong?
I never thought it would happen. Coming. Even with everything else going on in this village, the Red Legion is coming for me.
What? Why do they want you?
I was not always the pious man you see before you. No. I was a scoundrel. A raider in the dreaded Red Legion. A gang of the notorious bandit, Red the Dead Idward.
Red the Dead?
But plunder did not sustain me. I wanted something more. Several of us faked our deaths and deserted, always knowing that Red might track us down. But now, he has. It's all here in Red's letter. He demands we satisfy the blood rite. 2 lives for 1. He'll let me go, but only if I... kill the men who deserted with me. But I cannot.
Is there another way?
I could hand myself over to Red, but he'd have me killed. The only other choice is to kill the men who left with me. I can't do that. I'm not the man I used to be.
Is to kill the man who left with me, and I can't do that. I'm not the man I used to be. I will take care of this.
I do what I must. I only hope Ugnar and Itrin will forgive me. Ugnar works in Gorhart village. Itrin haunts the ruins near Haxi, still struggling with his demons. Be on your guard. I fear they will likely come for me as well. When it's finished, take their daggers and bring them to Red Edward. He will demand proof. Take mine to start. Good luck, my friend. May Mitharu bless you.
And where are the others?
Ugnar works for the inn at Gorhart. Itrin has taken...
Hey, yeah, you told me that. Why am I going to repeat
Mitharu
myself?
Mitharu is with you.